Put your hand in the hand of the man to steal the water. I should be, I should be. Well, put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water. Put your hand in the hand of the man who calms the sea. Just take a look at yourself, and you can look at others differently. Put your hand in the hand of the man from Galilee, Galilee. Well, my mama taught me how to pray the age of seven. When I'm down on my knees, that's when I'm close to heaven. Daddy lived his life with two kids and a wife, and you do what you must do. And he showed me enough of what it takes to get you through, get you through. Well, put your hand in the hand of the man who steals the water.
Not stand beside its chilly waters, waiting for my final call.
Standing by the river,
standing by the river, looking beyond, looking beyond, gazing toward the land of fadeless beauties, where no surges rise and fall. On the other shore, the other shore.
I can hear the angels.
I can hear the angels
singing out a welcome.
Singing out a welcome
with my friends and loved ones.
With my friends and loved ones who have gone before,
gone on
falling. Lo, I hear the boatman soar.
Standing by the river,
standing by the river, looking beyond, looking beyond. Many are the voices sweetly calling. I must tarry here no more.
Standing by the river,
standing by the river. On the other shore, the other shore.
I can hear the angels.
I can hear the angels
singing out a welcome.
Singing out a welcome
with my friends and loved ones.
With my friends and loved ones who have gone before, gone on before. Standing by the river, waiting for the boat.
I'm the very first one.
tell me about you.
So build my mansion next door to Jesus, and tell the angels I'm coming home.
I'm coming home. It doesn't matter who lives around me, just sold my mansion, sits near the throne, just sold my mansion, sits near the
laid up the treasures in that home above, trusting fully, trusting in the Savior's love, doing what I can for heaven's holy dove. I'm getting ready to leave this world, getting ready to leave this world.
I'm sorry,
getting ready for the gates of the rich world,
keeping my record bright,
watching both day and night.
I'm getting
ready to leave this world, to prepare a mansion Jesus said I'll go. If it were not true, I would have told you so. Just a little while to linger here below.
I'm getting ready to leave this world.
Getting ready to leave this world.
Getting
ready for the gates of the rich world.
Keeping my record right,
watching both day and night.
I'm getting ready to leave this world.
Getting ready to leave this world.
Getting ready.
Just for guess there's something special about that name.
Jesus, 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 there's just something.
Of his name can calm the storm, heal the broken, and raise the dead. At the name of Jesus, I've seen sin-hardened men melted, derelicts transformed, the light of hope put back into the eyes of a hopeless child. At the name of Jesus, hatred and bitterness turn to love and forgiveness, arguments cease. I've heard a mother softly breathe his name at the bedside of a child, delirious from fever. And I've watched that little body grow quiet and the fevered brow cool. I've sat beside a dying saint, her body racked with pain, who in those final fleeting seconds summoned her last ounce of ebbing strength to whisper earth's sweetest name. Jesus, Jesus. Emperors have tried to destroy it. Philosophies have tried to stamp it out. Tyrants have tried to wash it from the face of the earth with the very blood of those who claimed it. Yet it still stands. And there shall be that final day when every voice that has ever uttered a sound, every voice of Adam's race, shall raise in one great mighty chorus to proclaim the name of Jesus. For in that day, every knee shall bow, and every tongue shall confess that Jesus Christ is Lord. Ah, so you see, it was not mere chance that caused the angel one night long ago to say to a virgin maiden, his name shall be called Jesus. Jesus, Jesus, Jesus. You know, there is something special about that name.
Kings and kingdoms will all pass away, but there's something.
When trouble is in my way, I can tell my night from day. When I'm tossed from side to side, like a ship on a raging tide, I don't worry, friends, and I don't fret.
for my God has never failed me yet. Well, troubles come from time to time, but that's all right, I'm not the worrying kind, because
I've got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, well, I know he's gonna fix it for me.
Now old Joe was sick for oh so long, till the flesh it fell from his bones. For his wife and his cattle and children, everything that he had was gone. But old Joe in his despair, yes, he knew that God still cared. For restless days and sleepless nights, Joe said, listen, honey, that's all right, because
I've got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, well, I know he's gonna fix it for me.
Now some people wonder how I smile, even though I am going through trials. And how can I have a soul when everything it seems to go all wrong? Well, I don't worry and I don't fret, but my God has never failed me yet. For troubles come from time to time, that's all right, I'm not the worrying kind, because
I've got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it for me. I've got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it for me. I've got confidence God is gonna see me through. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it for me. No matter what the case may be, I know he's gonna fix it. Fix it for me.
Try and tell, my lips can only start. He's big enough to rule this mighty universe, yet small enough. Man may strive to go beyond the reef of space and crawl beyond the distant glimmering stars. This world is room so soon. My master's house, the open sky is yet a portion of God's yard. How big is God? How big and wide is his vast soul? Just to leave.
live within your heart.
If you ever needed the Lord before, you sure do need him now. Oh, you sure do need him now. Yes, you sure do need him now. If you ever needed the Lord before, well, you sure do need him now. You need him every day and every hour, every hour. Well, you gotta walk a little, talk a little with my Savior. Give a little, live a little in his favor. Tell the world about his wondrous love and power, his saving power. When the race on earth is run, the crown of victory has been won. The crown of life to me is given, and I'm on my way to heaven. You need him.